The greatest thing I ever learned was how to read.